What did it feel like to hear the crowd chanting MVP and just to be there for your teammates?
I don't know about MVP. I think that's Joel, if I'm being brutally honest.